Welcome to our channel Right Click Education. In this video, we will learn how to implement Angular Material Icon. So icon is largely used to make the UI interactive, so that by seeing the icon only anyone can understand what that element or what is the working of that element, right? So in order to implement it, let's first go on Angular Material official website. Type Angular Material in your Chrome browser. Select this Angular Material. Click on this material.angular.io, which is the official website of Angular. Click on the component. In the left navigation, you can see there are a lot of elements. Today we will learn about implementing the material icons. So let's click on this icon. So you can see this icon, right? And by seeing this icon, you can say, okay, this is home, right? So that's the advantage of using icon. Icon always plays a supporting role. So if you see, material icon makes it easier to use vector based icon in your app. Okay, so and this directive supports both icon font of SVG icon. Okay, so let's see how we can implement it in our application. So click on API, copy this mat icon module, go to your VS Code, open app.module.ts, scroll up, paste mat icon module import here, and then copy this mat icon module, and in the ng module in the import section we will paste it here. So now the import part is done. Now we can quickly implement the HTML part also. Go onto the official website, click on overview, click on view code. You can copy this one. Go to your app.component.html in VS Code. Paste it. Okay. So now we will go to our Chrome. Open your localhost 4200 to see how it looks like. So you can see this home is written here, but we cannot see the icon, right? We were expecting that home icon should appear here. So what can be the problem? So the main problem is we are missing one import for this icon. So what we need to do, we need to go in the index.html and we need to put this link href http phone.googleapis.com/icon-family-material-icon style sheet. So since now we have linked this, and if I now go to our UI, you will be able to see the icon. So let's go refresh this. You can see, right? Now you can see this home icon, right? Now let me tell you one more thing. Type Angular Material icon. Okay, go to this mat icon list. So this website will provide you all the icon list that you want. Okay, so if you see, right, you can see by starting with A, so lexicographically it is showing all the icons. So if you want to add any icon here, let's copy this, go to our app.component.html. Let's remove this one. Let's paste it. Let's also let's give some name as home also. So in this way you can copy whatever icon that you need here. You can copy it from here and then paste it, right? So according to your need, you can copy the icon and use it. So you can see these icons are implemented here, right? Now we also want to change some color to the icon. So what we will do, we will give a class icon. Okay, same class we will give to the home icon also. Okay, let's go to the CSS, remove these stylings just before, and then icon, the class name is icon, right? Give it color. We will give some yellow. Let's give it yellow. Okay, let's go. You can see this yellow color, right? Let's give some deep color, violet. So you can see, right, the violet color is showing here. So in this way you can implement the Angular material icon. You can also see, visit this matte icon list, this website, which is angularjswiki.com, and from here you can get the list of all the icons, and according to your need you can choose any of the icons from here. Okay, and then you can use it in your project. You can also make some styling changes to the icon by using this class. So you can use class and then name of class, whatever name you want, and then you can style it from the CSS. So if you give this property color and then the color, it will basically change the color of that icon. So if you see here, right, so in this way we can implement Angular material icon. That's it for this video. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please do subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon to get the more update. Thanks and have a nice day.